Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Primetime Power Tuner, and we are on a different game. We're on Fight Night Champion, and I thought to myself, I said, damn, we ain't playing no boxing game. And look, I ain't gonna lie, I used to play Fight Night all the time with my friends back in the day, back in high school. So I said, I might as well record, you know, some gameplay of Fight Night. So look, you see it right now, we 0-0-0. We just got done with the little tournament thing. So I ain't record that, you know, it's just basically sparring. But, you know, we are now able to schedule a fight. 0 knockouts. We're going to schedule this fight, see who we get. I want to fight the top guy. Oh, Lord. We're going to fight number 43, Burt Day. He's 15-4. We're going to fight him and see how it goes, all right? All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are done with our training for the week. It is time to fight. My first official fight. And we're going to see how it goes. Look, I'm about to put the hands on this dude. I'm trying to be the best of all time. We're in the heavyweight division, of course. And, of course, I had my current weight. I got him at 255 pounds. You see me? You see me? All right, we got 6 rounds. All right. I'm going to be a little defensive fighter. I'm going to let them beat themselves. All right. All right. You see that stamina bar? I can't let the stamina bar get too low. It's too big. Okay, got speed on him. All right. Uh-oh. Catching me. Golly, this boy fast. Be in the heavyweight division. Get them jazz up. Don't grab me. Don't grab me. This ain't UFC. Don't grab me. You gonna eat these. One thing about me, I'm gonna throw these jabs now. I remember playing Fight Night Round 3 back in the day. Boy. So happy when they come out with another boxing game. That was a wild punch right there. Come on. Bro, I want you to, you know, just feel each other out. Come on. Oh, did I get rocked? Did I rock him? Mm-hmm. I got some power now. You better watch out. Oh, yeah, nice jab. We got some good combinations, boy. My person just ain't, his speed ain't good enough yet. Wait till I get that speed up. Y'all gonna see the difference? First official fight. Oh, yeah. All right, 10%. I think I won that round. Think I won that round? Oh yeah. You keep throwing them hooks. These jabs gonna eat you up. And I know you do power punches. You gotta hold the bumper. Oh yeah. Come on. Corner talking about he doing great. No, he ain't. Don't lie to him. Don't lie to him. You gonna eat these jabs, man. Oh, yeah. Caught you. I'm gonna be like Ford out here now. Defensive fighter. Counter striking. Oh, Lord. Get off of me. Don't grab me. This ain't MMA, baby. Oh, yeah, caught you with that hook. Oh, yeah, come on. Eat that jab up. Oh, yeah, that face getting red. Man, that was below the belt, bro. That was below the belt, bro. You know it. Come on. Let Nope. Come on. Oh, he caught me. He caught me. Head snap back. All right. I got a box cut. No, don't get disrespectful out here. I did pick the top best fighter so I can get my rank up, so I can get that title. It almost into the second round. Oh yeah, calling the jabs. Got to win on that scorecard. Oh, he look like he about to get knocked out, don't he? Don't talk to him, trainer. Don't talk to him. You know what's about to go down. Man, that motherfucker came out swinging. Eat these jabs up, though. He look like he about to go. I think I'll let one big punch on him. He's going to be gone. I'm going to try to grab. Look at him trying to grab. Look at him trying to grab me. You better tell him, bro. Oh, I got him leaning. Got him leaning. Hit you with an uppercut. Uh-huh. Got him. Had him weak. He weak. I smell blood in the water. He weak. He weak. He covering up. He is covering up. Come on. Let's end this fight. Don't grab me. Don't grab me. Come on. Gotta put these combos out. Gotta put these combos on him. Come on. Uppercut. Jab. No, don't grab me, you bitch. Come on. Call him again. These jabs are lethal. You better put your hands up. Come on. I gotta end this fight. Quick. He hurt. He might not be this round, but it's coming. The knockout is coming. The judges are like, he gotta go any minute now. You're not about to get saved by the bell. All right, end of the round. Let's save my stamina. End of the round. Yeah, we definitely won that round. We had him rocked. I don't think he gonna last in this match much longer. He coming out fast, though. These jabs lethal now. Mama ain't raised no bitch. I'm not sure what his reach is. My stamina's getting real low. I gotta be careful. Uh-oh. Uppercut. Quick jabs, back up. If that jab would have hit, I think it would have knocked him out. Uh-oh. He's swinging reckless now. Swinging reckless now. Ooh, nice weave. He caught me, Oh, I caught him. Get off me, pussy. Oh, he caught me. Stamina's getting real low. Get off of me. Don't grab me. Fight like a man. It's like soon as I go for the hook, he blocks. Good smart fighter. Good smart fighter. Oh, I got him on the chin. Come on. Oh, I got him leaking. That mouth red. I got him leaking. That left eye swollen, looking like... Oh, I got him leaning. Got him looking like red over Friday. And I dropped him. With the left hook. Look at it. That eye swollen. Get your bitch ass up. Come on, refs, count. He done. He ain't getting up. You better stay down. He got saved by the bell. I'm going for blood. Round five, I'm going for blood. Oh, Lord, man, he coming out swinging. Uh-oh, he's hooks catching him. You better cover up. You better cover up. You better cover up. My stamina low, but you better come up. Come on, cover up. He ain't moving. Feet ain't moving. Backing up, backing up, backing up. Gotta move, gotta keep the feet moving. He ain't wanna fight free, just covering up. He's scared. Oh, snap back. Oh yeah, catch with that jab. Come on. Can you taunt? Come on. Caught you again. Come on. You better cover that head up. Better cover that head up. Uppercut. Oh, he caught me. Ooh, I almost caught him. He is swinging with some power, ladies and gentlemen. He is swinging with some power. Caught me again. Get off of me. Stop grabbing. I missed with some wild punches right there. Come on. I'm not gonna have no stamina for the late rounds. My stamina is so low. Trying to go for the kill, but he's not opening up. I'm gonna have to counter punch his ass. And he's grabbing again. He's grabbing again. I know my trainer talking to me. He gotta come forward now. It's the final round and he know he's losing. Hey, look at him swinging recklessly. Oh, he gonna open up. He gonna open up. Come on, I gotta finish this. I need to get a KO. I got 3 minutes. I caught him. Come on. And he's a higher ranked fighter than I am. I beat him, I'll climb the ranks a little bit. Oh, I caught him. Caught him with the hook. Hit him with the uppercut. The uppercut! The bus driver uppercut. If you know, you know. Come on. Oh, I caught him. Another bus driver uppercut. Caught him with the hook. Uppercut. Oh, I got him. He's gone. He out of here. Caught him with the bus driver uppercut. Caught him with the bus driver uppercut. Look both ways before you cross the street. And I hit you on the way down. He ain't getting up. He ain't getting up. You better stay down. You better stay down. He ain't getting up. No, ref, you gotta stop the fight. Oh, he's down! He's down! I knocked him out! I knocked him out! I clutched up and knocked him out! Get these hands, boy! Get these hands! I won my first fight! First fight, it wasn't easy! I mean, I won on the scorecards, but I wanted to get the knockout, and I got that knockout against him! Let's go! If you like this type of content and you're new to the channel, hit that like, subscribe button for your boy. It's your boy Primetime Power, and I am out. Peace.